I might have to move camera. Pretty excited for this. What up, Amber? Welcome. You ever played this game before? Any of the old ones?
Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell brief. Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back. The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you
It's
have
really
lost
interesting. The
your nerve,
controls are
then
kind of
step
weird,
away now
but
and let no one judge you.
we'll see. This one
Very
you actually get a
well.
little
Then
companion dude.
sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
It's so bright. Like, yeah. All right, you know what? Actually, I don't need these. Check out my fancy new haircut. Ooh, looks good. Everything's reversed on the cameras, kind of off. As long as it's not bright again, I'm actually gonna keep these on. Sexy lop. I'm sure that meant to be LOL, but. Oh, there's one of the little pets you can get. They're like big cats. They're like part human. In the sense that they can stand on their hind feet and carry shit.
You hear? We're almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns? Don't know about you. Feels like ages since I left home to join the commission. So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey, that's happening.
Yep. Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we! Hey, tell us your
you
name.
The little guy in the corner? Oh, okay. Okay, yes. So, one second. I have to fix this camera. Okay. We're back. Oh my gosh. All right, you gotta help me pick one. We'll go with that one. I press confirm. Okay, again. I don't think I need to worry about that hairstyle. Ew. The lady. Okay, let's go. See how the hair kind of moves? Sorry. It's like a chick's hair. No offense. That one's not too bad. Are you kidding me? This is it. That's the hair. Do you agree? Yes, pigtails, right? Ooh, we can do color. Oh, Ellen. We look like Ellen DeGeneres. Always. No, we'll just go with dark hair. There we go. Not many hairstyles. You know what? I'll just go with this. Oh my gosh, eyebrows? Who cares? I don't know. That looks terrible. Or the original eyes, because they look fine to me. We can do different colored eyes. That's not gonna work. Sure, whatever. Don't care about nose and mouth. Pick up aggression. Makeup. Now I'm good. Now I'm good. Clooney. Do that one. Default armor. Which one? Okay, this one. Which one should I pick? This first one? The second one? Yeah, first or second one? What do you think, Amber? Wait. I don't know, like, this looks cool, but I'm kind of digging the goggles. We'll go with that. We'll go with that. Enter your name. In. Looks like a buff nerd. Wow. That's the point, right? Oh, here we go. You have to help me with this now. Why is he all... Oh, they're all hunched over. That one can't even see. Okay, let's do our own. So what color should it be? White? I can do all white. What do you think? Kind of like that with the eye patch. I like the normal cat ears. Ayo. Yeah, normal. I don't care. I don't like it. Yeah, look for that one. Default armor. I'm gonna name him after the last cat I had. Sheldon. Okay. 20 minutes of setting up the game.
So, how about a toast?
To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers!
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason. After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case.
Oh, that's right.
And
Zeke.
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right?
Yeah, I don't know why chat doesn't work.
Meowdy-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
Thank you. Oh, that was a good game. Sweet. Thanks for watching. Right, I already lost Sheldon.
Look what happened to the ship! We have to do something! It's not safe here! This way!
Hell is going on.
Hurry!
Shit. Climbing? Okay. Pretty good graphics so far. I'm sure Sheldon's fine.
What's this? Somebody must have set up this camp. I found this in the tent. Has a map in it. Well, part of one at least.
Open and close map. All right.
Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way.
Sorry about that.
Hmm.
I don't have a weapon, do I? A little dagger.
Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going.
All right, yep. Messaging me.
According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... These Abdanoths seem every bit as docile as the ones back home.
Okay, good for them.
It looks like we need to go around.
Then let's go.
Something's up. The scout flies are gathering. What a weird plant. There's one over here, too. Come on, I think I found the way back to base. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. We can push our way through these vines.
They're like lizard raptors.
Okay, easy there. Don't pick a fight if you don't have a weapon. We need to hide. Come on, this way. Hurry! Brush to remain hidden. Look for some brush you can hide in.
It was like...
Hurry up and hide! Okay, the coast is clear. Let's keep going while we still can.
Oh, I got a trophy, huh?
Nothing can stop us. Wait, there's something here. What is this track? There's more over there. Let's check it out.
You find out I have to fight some big thing already.
Go.
Okay.
How many invites we get? Oh, I thought it was good. So far, it's inner.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the Fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Set him down here. Take a nice
I'll need to tape up your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive.
Had it rough, huh?
Hey.
When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand. Sorry.
Come on.
Catch you later.
This here is our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astera.
Oh, there it is. I got Sheldon back.
Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your Palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here.
I, like, can't go any faster.
You're with the Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Want to check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Want to get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there.
There he is.
For a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council.
Oh, I gotta press
that. After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across the sea, the Fifth Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group. Worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros. A huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time. Altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, once every decade or so they flock to this continent.
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear. Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teeth.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The Fifth Banner promises a change in the wind. All right, dismissed.
Over here.
Thank you.
We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you.
There we go. Metal bagpipe.
A special support weapon hunters use to gain or provide various buffs.
A frickin' bagpipe.
A close range weapon with low mobility but powerful attacks.
Want to get going?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there waiting with a quest.
Handlers sort through the research commission's leads, and the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Oh, there you go. Okay, I need to change camera now that I'm officially in the game. Chef. Okay, eating mules.
Hey! Right on time. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
What are we waiting for? The new world awaits.
Okay. Got it.
All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete. Each quest has an objective. You can't. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two. Use this. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner. Nothing can stop us.
Want to get going?
Oh, he's going with us. Oh, okay.
Uh-huh.
Be careful.
Oops! Your timing was off. Guess you need to keep drilling your grilling.
There was no option. Whatever.
Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here! You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction.
Jagras. Those are the monsters we're after.
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
Don't let him get away.
Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
Over here! Whoops. Use whatever you can.
Sword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open. Okay, head home and report back to the old man.
I think I need to do smaller. Hmm.
Good to see you.
Uh-huh.
And listen up.
Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
There you are, Fiverr.
Greetings.
Their partner. Ah. You can pick up quests from the quest board too. It lists the same quest that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places.
Alright, you know, I think we're just gonna call it for here. I wanna do some research on this a little bit more. And I got a bunch of friends that are trying to invite me to play. I wanna see if they might know anything, but I don't wanna be on the stream with them. So, thanks for watching, Amber. You're the only one here, as always. But, I'll be on later tonight for sure. I don't know if it'll be this or if it'll be Fortnite. Who knows, but just pay attention for that, notification. Later!